much love to my previous videos. So here I am once again, और आज का वीडियो बहुत different होने वाला है, because as you guys know, I am in Goa, and Goa में आज है Wednesday. Wednesday होता है बहुत ही special day लड़कियों के लिए Goa में, because not because it's a free ladies night in most of the clubs, but because आज अंजुना में सबसे बड़ी flea market लगती है. और वहाँ पे बहुत वैरायटी की चीज़ें होती हैं. सो लिटिल बिट इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट दिस फ्ली मार्केट. सो गोवा में अंजुना फ्ली मार्केट लगती है, लाइक आई टोल्ड यू. और ये फ्ली मार्केट स्टार्ट होती है अक्टूबर से, विच इज़ आल्सो एन इन सीजन फॉर गोवा. एंड दिस कॉन्टिन्यूज एवरी वेंसडे फ्रॉम 9 AM टू 6 PM एवरी वेंसडे टिल मे. सो ये कुछ महीने रहती है ये फ्ली मार्केट. सो काफ़ी सारी चीज़ें हम लोग को अंजुना में मिलती है, स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम क्लोथ्स टू फुटवेयर्स, सो एक्सेसरीज, ज्वेलरी, यू नो, हाउस डेकोर्स, एवरीथिंग यू कैन गेट इन दैट मार्केट इफ यू सर्च फॉर द लाइट शॉप. तो काफ़ी सारी चीज़ें थी, तो मैंने जो जो मुझे रिक्वायरमेंट थी, जो जो मुझे अच्छी लगी, उसमें अलग अलग वैरायटी उस चीज़ें मैंने लेने की कोशिश करी है. एंड यू कैन सी अ कपल ऑफ थिंग्स हियर एंड देयर बिहाइंड मी. सो या, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. First things first, let's start from the clothes. So I have bought a couple of things here. सबसे पहले है ये अपना crop top bralette. So this is crochet work on the bralette. It's one of the it's a very beautiful mustard colored bralette here. And one thing I realized in that flea market is that they quote very very high price first. So this bralette, the guy quoted around 750 rupees for the bralette, and after a lot of bargain, I got this bralette around 300 rupees. It's very beautiful, and it's very nice cloth. If you can see, if I could show you closer, this is the bralette. It's very beautiful work and very beautiful color also. I love mustard color. So this is one bralette here, and to pair this bralette, I have with me a high-waisted plazo. This is a high-waisted plazo here, and similar crochet work on the plazo as well, if you guys can see here. So this plazo he quoted around 800 rupees, and I got it for around 400 rupees. So yeah, these are the two things that I bought. Another thing, this is a jumpsuit. You guys can see it's a very small size, because I didn't buy it for myself, I bought it for one of my friend. So this is a very pretty cotton jumpsuit. Again, the quality is not too bad, it's like pure cotton quality. He first quoted his jumpsuit around 550 rupees, and then I bought it in 250 rupees. So yeah, 250 rupees for this one. This is one of my favorite things that I bought. It's a kaftan, it's an orange colored kaftan. This is a free size kaftan. You can tighten it from here, so something like this. So the guy quoted around 550 rupees for this kaftan, and I bought it in rupees 200. It's a good deal, I think. I hope you guys are not feeling ki arre ye to itna mehenga leke aaye, because guys, I tried my best to bargain as much as I could. So yeah, this is 250 rupees that I got it for. 200 rupees that I got this kaftan for. So nice. So this is the second kaftan that I had bought. If you guys can see, this is also has this crochet work here, and I love the color. This is, you know, bright green color, and to wear it on the beach or on a sunny day, this looks really really pretty. So this is that green kaftan. The guy quoted around 800 rupees initially, but look at my bargaining skill, guys. I got it at 250 rupees. So yeah, 250 rupees. Ring kaftan, very very pretty. I love rings. Okay, so these are the two rings that I bought. Let me show you. This is the first ring that I bought. I'll just wear it and show you guys. Cute mask earring. And this is the second one that I bought. I think they look good. So he quoted 400 for both of them, so that is 200 each, but I bargained and I got 200 for both of them, so 100 each. Moving on, I have this, so honestly I don't know what to call it. it's like a wall hanging or a chandelier, cotton cloth chandelier. So yeah, it looks very pretty. I've seen it many houses, so I wanted to buy one. So the guy quoted around 550 rupees for this wall hanging, and I got it at 300 rupees. Pretty. Okay, next thing is, so these three cute babies are, this is one, this is two, and this is the third one. So these three cute babies here are called baby Buddhas. They're very, very cute. Yeah, I love the expression. See this one and this one, and then this guy. Very, very cute. So these three pieces, he quoted around 900 rupees. They come in a set. So he quoted 900 rupees for them, and I got the three of them in 650 rupees. So I think I got a good deal. And these are wooden base. These are wooden big Buddhas, baby Buddhas. So yeah. Cute, just like me. Okay, now keeping the baby Buddhas aside, we have the adult Buddha, the big Buddha. I bought two pieces. I bought two pieces of these big Buddhas, and he quoted the price around 7750. And I bought, believe me, I am not lying about my bargaining skill, guys. I bought these two in 200 each. So, you know why I'm telling you what they quoted and what I really bought is not to really show my bargaining skills here, but to show you that how much is the, you know, margin of these things here. That I'm sure that he's earned in those 200 rupees as well. But I think that I got a fair deal because, again, this is wooden. Or that's what he told me. So yeah, this is wooden, and he started from 750. Maybe they quote that price so high so that, you know, because they know that we are going to bargain and get it to a lower price. But then I think 200 rupees, and the quality is also good if you guys can see. So yeah, pretty ones. I might give this one to my family and keep one for myself. So moving on, the next thing I have is these angels here. These also come in sets. Look very, very pretty. You guys can see from a closer look. These are metal angels. And the guy started quoting at around 1700 rupees. And I had to do a lot of bargain to get him down. So I purchased all three of them around 1200 rupees. 1200 or 1250. 1250 rupees. So yeah, these three things. And last but not the least, this is the last thing that I bought, guys. These are the, as you guys know, dream catchers, and I love dream catchers. And look at this color, yeah. This is my favorite color, by the way. So this blue and you know, this turquoise color is my favorite color. Yeah, this was quoted to us at around 450. He said that it's from Thailand and that's why it's expensive. So, usme bhi bahut dimag kharab hua, matlab bahut bargain hua iske liye. And finally, we got it at 200 rupees each. So, I bought two of them. One is this rainbow color, if you guys can see. So, the one is this rainbow color here. These are big ones. And a little smaller. So, this was also for 200 rupees. And this was also of rupees 200. Both of them. Okay. So, these were the last things that I bought from. So these are the last things that I bought from the Anjuna Flea Market. It was a very good experience. मैंने बहुत ज़्यादा ऐसे flea markets में shop नहीं किया है पहले. It was one of the first experiences that I had, but it was a very good experience because I didn't know that there's such a big margin. And honestly, when I first started to bargain, I thought that I won't be able to, like, you know, bargain well, and I won't be able to get them to my price. But I think I did a fairly well job considering the price that they quoted initially. So yeah, guys, this was all, and this is all from Goa Shopping Haul. I hope you guys liked my video. Thank you so much. Signing off from Goa, and this is my last Goa vlog. So till then, till my next video, till my next adventure, please share, keep giving me love, and hit like to my video if you like this video, and please subscribe to my channel, Tipsy Trails. Till then, see you. Bye bye. Take care. Bye.